An internal investigation is now underway after a sergeant with the Fresno County Sheriff's Department was arrested over the weekend. Clovis Police arrested the sergeant late Sunday night at a business in Fowler and Knees Shopping Center. He was arrested for public intoxication and possession of controlled substance. He was charged with two misdemeanors. He posted bail after spending about 2 hours behind bars. He is now on paid administrative leave while under investigation.